You may be seated. On behalf of Dr. Summers and myself, I welcome you to this year's kindergarten graduation ceremony. We request that you please limit the amount of talking and the use of cell phones during the program so that everyone can enjoy their time. We will begin by hearing special words given by Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Matt Summers.
Parents, family, friends, teachers, and kindergarten graduates, it's my honor to welcome you to our kindergarten graduation for 2021. We're so proud of our graduates and all their hard work to get to this day in a very unusual year. Thank you, parents, for working with us to make this year a success. Join me now as we give the kindergarten teachers a big round of applause for all of their efforts this year. And of course, a big round of applause for all of our kindergarten graduates. Broderick starred in a movie, Ferris Bueller's Day Off, and used this line in that movie, which I think applies to today. Life moves pretty fast. If you don't stop and look around once in a while, you can miss it. In May of 2033, we will be doing this again on the football field as these students graduate from high school. Parents and grandparents, love these youngsters with your whole heart and take lots of pictures because they grow up way too fast. Students, grow, learn, laugh, and when you dream big because it might just come true. Kindergarten graduates, congratulations, and we love you.
Students that have met all the graduation requirements for kindergarten may now receive their diplomas. Each classroom teacher will introduce the graduates while Ms. Tharp and I award them their diplomas. Parents, you may take pictures of your graduate when they exit the stage to the left. We will begin with Ms. Cornett's class.
Hannah Akeem, not present. Vaseline Castaneda. Jocelyn Hennen. Denver Clark.
Thank you, Mimi.
Moses Hernandez. She too. You're all in the winners. Jeffrey Lopez. Kristen Moore. Danielle Reyes. Bailey Rose is not present. Curtis Sugar. Nehemiah Vesquez. Alex Wallace.